effects technical directors will do a wide variety of effects work, from fire to water to destruction, energy and magic, smoke. I've done some work on airship thrusters, gunfire, and the giant treads and tracks that these cities leave behind on the scorched earth as they move around the planet. My name is Christopher Dean. I'm from Arizona in the United States. I studied computer graphics, computer science at the Victoria University of Wellington. The program, the professors, the other students were all a very great fit for me here. The resources within the film community here in Wellington were outstanding. I found that the pacing and the technical challenges were very similar to what I'm facing now in daily life on the job. My professor worked at Weta Digital. During the first summer of my school program, I was offered an internship here at Weta. That's where I came to the FX department and helped them out a little bit on The Hobbit 3. And that was so surreal. It was a magical dream experience. I went to complete my thesis after that. And just when I was about to finish, I got an email from the head of department asking if I could come back, and I've had nothing but great experiences since coming over. It was one of the best decisions of my life. Seeing people around the world enjoy my work is extremely gratifying.